Happy Monday. What are we learning today in reading? Our cue. We will identify characteristics of realistic fiction text by reading realistic fiction books so you can have a better understanding of the author's purpose for writing the text. Our do. You're going to listen to me teach about realistic fiction and characters. Go over this week's sight words, listen to the read aloud, the 100 day project, participate in the read aloud discussion, and then complete 15 minutes of Razz Kids. Okay, I hope you enjoy reading today.